Got some exclusive video you'll see only on Eyewitness News. A woman caught setting fire to a Virgin Mary statue in the Bronx. The woman launches a fiery object onto the statue outside the Immaculate Conception of the Blessed Virgin Mary Catholic Church right around 6 p.m. Firefighters responded to the scene on 150th and Melrose Avenues. Within minutes, they put out the fire before the flames could spread. The statue was not badly damaged. Police, though, are searching for the suspect.